honorable speakers, and I would like to thank people on the dais, Dr. Chaturvedi, the director of BIMTECH, Dr. Pankaj Priya, who is the chair of this conference, Dr. Shukla, who was the chair of the doctoral consortium, and Dr. Anupam Verma, Dr. Sahai, and all other faculty members present over here. So, I am very much thankful that they agreed to host the doctoral consortium, and along with that, this one day of conference. So participation in the conference, as Dr. Chaturvedi mentioned, that we had 60 plus papers and it was difficult to choose 30 best papers to come for the presentation. And out of those 30s, the three will be selected for the prize. And BIMTECH is going to announce the prizes after the conclusion of the parallel sessions. This conference was conceived by Dr. Jagdish Seth, which is relevant to the present context, that what is the digital age. So today we are living in the era where digital is our life. We cannot go back. When we have transformed from Industry 1 to Industry 2 to Industry 3, it was like transformation of our life from mechanical to automation and automation to now digital. So Industry 4 is all about digital, and Industry 5 is going to be all about connected devices. So our life is going to get more complicated or more smooth, we don't know. So the customer is going to be physical, but the experience and fulfillment of this experience is going to be digital. And we cannot detach ourselves, or we cannot go back to the primitive era, what we call of the last century. So this millennium, this 21st century, is going to be all about digital, 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 and beyond that we don't know how Industry 5 is going to transform our life after one decade, two decade, three decade. But in the present decade, present era, everything is going to center around the digital experience. And this experience, as a human being, whatever we are going to experience, so it is not only digital experience, but it is going to be a phygital experience. So we are physical, our experience will be digital. So total combined, it will be a phygital experience. So the thing is that now our life is centered around cell phone and smartphone. Beyond that, we don't look at the world. Right from the time when we get up in the bed, we start touching our phone. And till the time we go back to the bed, we touch the phone and then we go to sleep. So this is our life. And everything, ordering any product or any services, it is all about your cell phone and digital experience. If you want to buy something, you buy online. If you want to book a Uber, that is your service, you are getting online. If you want to do any banking transaction, that is your service, that is online. So your product or service, whatever it is all about digital, digital, and digital. So nothing beyond that, and that is what is the area of research you are going to do, that how it is going to affect the human mind and how it is going to affect your life and what will be the behavior of the consumer alongside. So, actually, yesterday Dr. Sheth mentioned in his address also that next 50 years are going to redefine the consumer behavior. And that consumer behavior redefining, it will be in the era and the life of digital. So your research, it will be all guided by digital experience and how to create more knowledge out of this, that will be a challenging. And as Dr. Sheth mentioned, that I hope I can live next 50 years to see and do more research in this area. But you people, you are young scholars, you have all the time with you, and you are all smarter, and you have all the tools available, which is all digital tools, all the softwares, the power of internet, power of 4G and 5G now, which is going to come to India. So you will be able to do more concentrated research, which will help the society and in the process help the nations in building and shaping their future. So I welcome you all, and I'm sure the industry experts who are going to deliver their experiences, they have varied experiences. Dr. Alok Bhardwaj, who was an industry expert, and Canon is a camera company which took over from Kodak and displaced Kodak, and Kodak is in oblivion, nowhere it is now. And that digital experience of Canon, which made all the mark of what a camera company can do, it's all about experience and thinking. That from transforming from the film roll company to a digital camera company. That is his experience is going to tell about. Vishnu Dhan is a nuclear software managing director. He is going to share his experience of software side of the digital. And from Sabjiwala, Sajal is there. Sabjiwala is operating out of Atlanta, not from India. The name is Sabjiwala, but he is in Atlanta and he has 8 fulfillment centers over there. And he is going to expand to North America. He spent 12 years in New York and 3-4 years in Atlanta now. So he is having a combined experience of 16 years in US. So he is going to share his perspective. And Dr. Venkat Ramana, who is the Vice Chairman of Telangana State Council for Higher Education, he is going to share experience about government perspective and the future, how they are going to shape the future of the state's people in this space through digital experience and what are their future plans. He is going to share it. So I welcome you all once again, and you will have great enriching experience in the next panel. Thank you very much.